half a turn to secure it down. Once you've secured your flint into the top jaw and it's good and tight, you can perform a function check of your hammer trigger system by cocking it to full cock and simply holding onto the hammer and letting it down slowly to make sure you're getting full rotation, as well as checking your captive half cock to make sure that it is arresting the momentum of the trigger. Once you've performed these checks, close your frizzen, reinstall your ramrod, and your gun's ready for storage or shooting.